his editor or whatever you want to call his person on the show said to them, how do you get this stuff? How do you decide I'm a friend of Phil in the offices? And he said,
check with the state.
Okay. With regard to the statements by Mr. Bailu that Mr. Iliopoulos, or yourself for that matter, acted unethically, is that true? Based on your observations and participation, at least in the Historic District Commission process?
Sure.
Based on your observations and interactions and participation in the Historic District Commission process, do you see anything that led you to believe that Mr. Iliopoulos was acting illegally or corruptly or unethically?
Objection.
No.
And for that matter, did you act illegally or corruptly or unethically in that process?
Objection.
No.
Now, are you aware generally that Mr. Van Lewis said words to the effect of that Mr. Iliopoulos illegally influenced the permitting process? Is that something you're generally familiar with?
Yes.
And have you been made aware of any facts that would suggest that that's true?
No. In fact, if anything, Epsilon Group had to dot every I, cross every T, more than any other applicant I've ever seen.
And why is that?
Because the board knew there were people out there like Mr. Van Lew who were taking shots at it.